I can't hide. Thank you for the help. Let's show the help.
Thank you for Morgan.
It's Monica.
Hi.
Home movies.
And good night.
See you guys.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
It's been a heavy night. Maybe the audience was too much.
Take a finger. Take a finger.
You're a smoker.
Paul's right in another seat right now.
Flames. And Stanley cut flames right around the end of our shooting schedule. So I went up there and flew back and forth across Canada and part of the States and saw about 16 games all together. So I went out and won a jacket the other day and pulled out all these stars from Montreal and
So I think it's maybe because it's Dead Week.
It's changing and
David Rose.
It took you so long, Doc.
You're an acid.
This is the last cigarette. You're just sucking.
Full of shit.
I've been sick, so I haven't. But I went in there yesterday, and I can still do what I did before. So.
You know, are you getting over what you were over like last week?
I feel great right now.
No.
I've been on the antibiotic for 2 days. And I feel
Where's the doctor then?
Yeah, health center. It's great.
Didn't cost you a penny, right?
Huh?
Didn't cost you a penny.
Prescriptions only.
Camera.
I got Robitussin, you know, Robitussin. It's like $3 at the store.
I
got a bottle for 40 cents each.
Here. I should take advantage of mine. You should.
How much cheap drugs are.
You fuck.
You know, you're not going to be in any of these films, Rich.
I know, Rich, you like someone else.
You're not going to be in any of these.
That was the worst. What was it?
Sean asked me the question about Slug Mania and about personally handling it and how I felt about it. And I said that the one thing that really revolted me is when I first saw the slugs. During Slug Mania, the Slug Lunchbox. When I saw the Slug Lunchbox, I was really disappointed.
I ate my lunch.
He ate his lunch. I hope the light's good on this. Where else? This is the Slugs outside the dark room right now. And how do you guys feel about the performance? The
world famous.
Well,
the slugs were good, but the audience stunk.
But the audience stunk.
Because we weren't there.
Because they didn't rattle the jewelry.
Because the girls weren't in the birds.
The birdies couldn't get in, so that made the difference.
No, all
the
difference in the world. But I might cry.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Don't cry, Kay.
Well,
good night,
Tom. No.
Goodbye, farewell. Da, da, da,
we're gonna go find a motel. We're gonna go tell Doyle. We're gonna be there tomorrow. We're going to Mike's and
Where?
Chris's. Then we're gonna go find a motel.
There's a bunch of shit out.
You're gonna take us to there. Mike's and Chris's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There's a pen.
You follow me too, and this will be fun.
My favorite
Bell. Taco Bell. Yeah.
You guys want to go to Taco
Let's
Bell?
Let's just go with him, Kay.
You wanna go to Taco Bell?
I'm not hungry, but I
want to go. Mike's and Chris's and then Taco Bell.
Follow me.
I want to go.
Follow me.
Is Taco Bell open?
I don't know.
It's not open, Josh.
Hey, Taco Bell's not open, Scott. No way.
Kind of two. I don't live here.
No way. Josh, no way.
Hey, Scott, follow me to Mike's house.
I'm real hungry.
I want food now.
Paul, I got some sardines in my room.
Yeah. You weren't sardine. Slug, slug mobile.
Can you zoom? Scott, what's happening, Scott? That's Frank. That's Frank back here. No, don't smudge the lens, man.
Hey, aren't you guys in the Slugs?
Yeah. Oh, wait. You know Chris the Boss?
Yeah. Oh! It's a small town.
We're supposed to watch you tonight.
Why didn't you go?
We missed it. Why didn't we go?
You know what? Nobody. Everybody said the same thing.
The crowd is shit.
Nobody showed up.
Chris the Boss was there.
Chris was there.
Wait, and you invited us to go. We were on him. Yeah,
I don't know what happened.
I missed it for Christmas.
Oh, small town.
I've never even been to the market. I think it's child vanilla.
Oh my god.
Pecan
craze.
What?
Pecan craze.
Anyways, this. What do you want, Chuck? All kinds of them, right?
Hey, gumballs.
Why are you gumballs?
Okay, gummy bears. What's this game, this?
I think it's gummy bears.
Oh, American Wonderland. Why not? Half an hour more.
I want a bite.
Just taking moose pictures.
Bye, Paul. Bye, Jacques.
Hurry, Rich.
First things first. We're at a hotel room. We already got kicked out of one. All right. They're on acid. I'm only a little stoned, and like I could smoke again. And you're watching me smoke again. Okay, but now we're gonna go over to the people on acid. As you would notice, they're mutants, and they don't speak. Here we go, now we're recording.
What's that red line? Is that
Yeah, just like the Brady Bunch.